Garoppolo to throw. Mostert with an opening.
Mostert's got great speed and nobody in front of him. Raheem Mostert is going to take it to the house, galloping in for a 76-yard touchdown.
Well, it's a little bit different ball game when you're playing man-to-man in the NFL.
Right here, and it's just a matchup. And one thing you can't do is put your eyes on the quarterback in man-to-man. It takes discipline. It takes understanding. The free safeties run out. So if you don't make the tackle after the catch, it's off to pay.